Ryan will be flying out of TF Green Airport this week. JetBlue's inaugural flight celebration will take place Thursday between Providence and Orlando and Fort Lauderdale, Florida. The budget airline joins United, Southwest, Delta, and U.S. Airways as airlines that serve passengers at TF Green.